Oh, so you play a reporter in the film, and now you have to do all the press, so that's nice.
Exactly, yeah.
You've got a lot of practice, though, right?
Yeah, well, he was more of a sports writer than a reporter, but yeah, brilliant guy. He came up with something called the buyer figure, which is, if you don't know, is a way of quantifying horses one better than another. So before the Kentucky Derby, for instance, you'll see, and the buyer figures for these horses are blah, 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 blah. And it's a way of aiding in the gambling of the horse racing. But he's a brilliant guy, and I've had dinner with him now, a really nice man. I'm very nervous to see what he thinks of the movie tonight. He's coming. But, yeah, it was a neat experience to learn more about him.
Well, now, did you know anything about Secretariat's story at all? You know, aside from the fact that this is the great horse?
Yeah, no, I knew it was the great horse of all time. But the races all took place, you know, in 73, and I was just being born. But no, it's just it's an incredible story, and it's one that you almost think seems like it was made up. Disney would make up a story like that to make a movie.
It's got to be a Hollywood ending.
Yeah, but it's true, and it's so inspiring, and I really think the world could use a little bit of that right now, so I'm happy to be a part of it.
Now, you actually had to be around the horses but didn't have to get involved with them, but what was that set like?
Well, whenever the horse was around, or horse says, you know, there's high respect paid. You stay out of their way. And we had one scene with Diane and I and Kevin Connolly just walking the horse, and all of a sudden the head goes, you know, and I think I was told they kept it in because Secretariat was sort of a feisty little animal.
Yeah.
But a little animal, big animal. But you, that one little jerk, and you realize those reins really are just there for decoration. It ain't going to be easy if he really wants to go run somewhere.
Exactly. Now, why should people see this film? I mean, what is it about Secretariat that still catches people's imaginations?
I just think the wonderment that every now and then something comes along like that. Someone comes along. Some thing comes along that's just bigger than we've ever seen before, that's extraordinary in some way, and still real and true, and still possible.
Yeah.
I think the idea of possibility and being inspired at that. And that, they, you know, along with his attitude and his feistiness and all that, that animal had a huge amount of heart.
Yeah.
Its heart was twice as big as a normal horse. And I think that's another great lesson. You know, you work hard at something, you run for something, and, you know, you might get there. It's a good lesson.
Absolutely. And Randall Wallace on the set?
A prince of a human being. I would walk anywhere to work with him again.